KSBW Weather with Jim VanderZwan.
Well, for those voting tonight, it's a nice balmy night. Temperatures in the 60s and 70s. We had 70s and 80s for highs in most areas. Along the coast, we got a little bit of that sea breeze a little sooner, kind of what we expected. Still warmer than a summer day, and overnight lows in the 60s in a lot of spots. Still, it was in the 90s, though, from Gonzales south of King City, 85 in Salinas, so we're starting to work a little cool air in there. 85 for Morgan Hill, 91 in Gilroy. That was a record. So was San Jose's at 80. So there we go. We had a couple of records falling today, but nothing huge. These are all within a degree or two, so it was not a major heat wave. Right now, we're still doing 60s, 70s through most of California, a few 80s down in Southern California. Also keeping an eye on this upper-level low combined with a cold front with cold air coming together. Similar ingredients to Sandy, but a whole different thing. This is not a tropical system, and it now looks like it'll track far enough off the coast. They'll get some rain, they'll get some snow and some wind, but it's not going to be as huge as it could have been. Nonetheless, it's a small-scale nor'easter. This upper-level low is destined to move up into the Pacific Northwest. Not a lot of moisture to tap into. There's a little more spilling in, so we're not looking at a major storm for us. However, skiers will love to see all the new snow that's going to come into the Sierra Nevada starting Thursday night. Rain will stay north. That'll be heavy for us. We're catching the tail end. A little bit of a squeeze play for a couple of days. Weekend, though, high pressure. This system isn't due in until about Tuesday, so that's your next chance for rain. So we'll just split the difference. Clear, a little bit of patchy bay fog right down on the deck along the coast later tonight and tomorrow morning. Be careful for that, but inland, it's going to be clear all night. Sunny and mild, a little bit of a breeze. Looking good the following day. Clouds start to move in. Then we have a chance of showers late afternoon to the north, on into the night. And it's not going to be a lot of rainfall out of this. We'll do what we can. We'll pick up a little more wind. Temperatures tomorrow, 60s, 70s, maybe a few 80s. They'll be gone by Thursday. We're looking at 50s and 60s and probably only 50s Friday. There'll be some cool air with this system. That's the most notable change. We'll be dry, though, after Friday night. Weekend's still looking okay with 50s and 60s. We'll do a little more sunshine there and then slowly filter in possibly another chance of some showers about Tuesday evening. So far, so good. So we had a run of nice warm weather. I don't think we'll see a lot of 90s hereafter. But we'll still have some nice in-between-the-storms kind of stuff. But, yeah, a little rain is good, too.
Yeah, reality's going to smack us around a little bit.
That's right.